Okay, I first came to America in late August 1970. I went to Los Angeles and I played a club called the Trubado Club. And then I came up to San Francisco and played the Trubado Club here too. But playing in Los Angeles advanced my career quite quickly, and word spread. And I had an album at the time called Elton John, and a single at the time called Border Song. Now, at the same time as we put our version out, Aretha Franklin covered the song and put her version out. Now you can imagine how Bernie, Tobin and I felt being young English boys, the Queen of Soul actually covered one of our songs. We were just completely gobsmacked, dumbfounded and elated. And through the years, I got to meet her and thank her for that. And I got to sing with her and play with her and record with her and hang with her. Her last performance ever was at the St. John Divine Cathedral in New York City for the Elton John AIDS Foundation. And she was extremely ill. She was so thin, she was just thin. And before the show started, I went backstage and said, "Aretha, let me do it. You're so sick, you can't do it." And she said, "Honey, I was supposed to do it 2 years ago and I let you down. I'm not gonna let you down again." And she came out and sat at the piano like this with a band. And for 1 hour and 25 minutes, she blew the roof off of the cathedral. I have never witnessed anything like it in my life. I was there with people, other musicians, artists crying because you'll never see that again. She was truly a great, great talent. And so I want to dedicate this song to the everlasting beauty of Aretha Franklin.